takes it back, a reset for Florida. Barkov springs a man, walking in Matheson, Mrazek in desperation with a poke check, and Carolina's back out. Here comes Aho. Aho over the line, he'll delay on Barkov, it goes off his stick, deflects out to center, it's a foot race, Barkov gets to it, in free is Huberdeau, a chance, shot down again, Peter Mrazek. Absolutely splendid. Through center ice now, Niederreiter. Two on one with Aho. Centering pass. They score! Hey, hey, what do you say? Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime.
Matheson looked down. That's when you can surprise him with a poke check. But it's a go-for-broke move, and Peter has internal confidence. Then he made another breakaway save. Nino Niederreiter. Unbelievable patience. To wait. Yandel Gandel's one way on the passing lane. He waits and goes the other way, and Sebastian Aho gets his third game winner of the week. LA, St. Louis, Florida. Aho the game winner in all three, but this thing is all about Peter Mrazek.
And Sebastian, after scoring, he'll get a hug, but he wants to get right to number 34.